morning, Mr. Nichols. I'm Judge Cox from Cobb County. I've been asked to handle this matter for Fulton County.
It's a preliminary matter. We faxed it to her chambers last night. We were unable to file with the clerk's office, asking to refuse all Fulton County magistrates from conducting this hearing. And we've also asked that, our understanding is the Fulton County magistrate.
Mr. Nichols, you're here today because of prior charges that have been brought against you involved.
Your Honor, good morning. Michelle McCutcheon for the state. The rape case indictment 04SP205 case assigned to Judge Stephanie Manis in Fulton County Superior Court.
All right. And at the appropriate time, that case, if it's that, and held on with no bond until that time. Anything else, Mr. Adams?
No, sir. One additional thing, right to remain silent and not be interrogated anymore on any of these charges, as well as from any charges around March 11th and 12th.
All right.
Thank you.
Right. Mr. Nichols, I've heard before, but as your counsel noted, you have a right to remain silent, that any statement made by you can be used as evidence at hearings to call witnesses on your behalf. And with the charges faced against you, sir, you have a possible life out with intent to rape, 20 years on aggravated sodomy.
Not this time.
All right, sir. Anything else, Mr. Adams?
No, sir, Your Honor.
Anything else for the state?
Your Honor, yes. Mr. Adams and Mr. Parker are the counsel of record for the defendant at this time.
I am.
All right. Anything else?
Not from the state, Your Honor.
No, sir. Thank you.
All right. That will conclude the hearing.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Okay, that's fine. All right. Just go.
Mr. Parker, I believe I have your call.